a little bit faster. Sweet did to make Trick Slime and Beatrix Space Adventures. I just need to go fast. Why? Stupid height limit. Okay. It's a little right? No. Okay, good to go now. Normal speed back, just because I wanna not take 10 years to make this. Oh, it's a rock slime. Bonk. Badonk. Whoa, what is that? Oh, those are just trees. I thought that was a banana. Come on, where are they? Oh, I think I just saw one. Yeah, there he is. Let's go. So how did you come back? Because you were extinct in the last game. Thundercluck chicken. One more slime. Map. Surprised they didn't do the snow slimes or anything, because people have been wanting like snow or ice slimes for a really long time. Seems like they've gone for the more animal approach, I guess. Almost every new slime has been an animal. Although you're not new. You're just, well, technically you are new. You aren't in the original game fully, but you half were. Let me up. Oh, it takes so long to regenerate. Another secret area. Hydro shower. So the only new island, right? Yeah, by the looks of it. So now that we've expanded up, because the map used to not allow you to go anywhere higher than this when you're looking at it. Now it seems like they can indefinitely expand this map past what you could even drag your mouse over to. So, now you can no longer estimate how many islands there's gonna be. They could be indefinite. What is this? Whoa. What is this room? Oh, that's a briar hand. Ah, it's a crystal slime. Do these hurt me? No. It's really cool. If I go down there, I'm gonna see what else is here.
Super slime.
Whoa. Calm down. Where are all the new crafting materials that I thought there was gonna be? This place is like all ice and stuff. Ooh. Oh, what is that? Is there something there? Am I... Oh, that's stuff around it. This isn't the sky, this is ice. It's a snowman. Perfect snowflake. What? Oh, this is a material. There we go. What do you look like on the ground? Icicle. Ooh, what is that? There's a hole in the ground. Oh, it's slime fossils. That's what the other material was. What? No. Did that to me.
Let me up.
Where does this other slime do? Oh, what the heck? Oh, it's a save report. Hey, snowflakes. Whoa. No. My mouse got stuck on the edge of my keyboard. Chicken! I got the chicken. The stony hens. Great. billion years? How's the slime planet even existed that long? It's just copy and pasted with different names. No. Wait, what? Yeah. Okay. Yeah, they finally decided to add that after having chicken apocalypses exist. They should now make a game mode or something where it's just chicken apocalypse and you have to like get enough slimes to stop chickens from taking over your ranch and legging out your game. It's a hunter saber largo. Okay, stop chasing me. Whoa, there's more. There's so many. Why is there so many? Stop. The first two are fine. You don't need to give me 10 million. Is this whole part of the island underground? Almost thought that was a quantum slime. Some actual science for slime intro though? Oh, what the heck? Why is this so high up? Okay then. Get the strange diamond. Where did I come from? There, right. Oh, gee. I was like, what is that? Bro. I can't even see you. Get out of here. Get water. Stand on this, please. What does the slime see made out of bricks? That would not knock somebody over. That's like saying someone tap dancing killed them. It's like your toes tapping water does not kill you instantly. Wrong island. I just want to end this time and discover all the slimes, come on. But really? Really, game? You know what? fly. Just kicked that chicken into the air so high. Okay, you know what? Let's also enable this one. Look how fast we go. That's not really where we're meant to go. Okay, yeah, the bouncing definitely still does exist. Okay, that is way too low. There we go, that's semi-normal. Maybe a little more. There we go. That feels normal. Energy cost is also back. Stupid strange diamond got me killed. They hide the treasure pods on this island. There's one. A lot of snowflakes. How's the water not frozen? This was all the random hunter slimes. How is there a boom slime on a snow island? Stop exploding! Thank you. Time to go get that strange diamond. Dang it. Stupid diamond. Why would they pull one there? There's no way to get it without throwing it in the ocean. What do they think we are? They really need to, like, think about some of these spawns, I feel like. That is a very unfair strange diamond spawn. Yay, snowball machine. Now let's start adventuring upwards. Get out of being underground. That's where we came from. Please say there's a recipe slime pod for these flowers somewhere in here. Treasure pod, treasure pod, treasure pod. Speaking of treasure pods, for the treasure pod series, maybe a bit late, but I am thinking of still making more for the rest of them, but I don't know. They're just insanely difficult to make, because I have enough trouble when the updates first come out, finding them. Okay, seniors. Finally, found it. Whoa. So yeah, this is just a bunch of caves on the side. No. Oh, I saved you. Movement in this game is so slippery. Dude. Where do you expect me to go? There. I mean, men think we're meant to get up here, but you know. Definitely doing it, that's for sure. did decorate up here though, so maybe. Can get higher than this. Don't worry, if I finish this like update, then I will start doing. Whoa, what the heck? Oh, golden sure shot, finally. Yeah, after we finish the update, then I will go in with all the, you know, funniness, Beatrix space adventures and all. Give you what you want, like what's up there, I can show you. With the power of being kitten muse, I can show you. One thing at a time. Just here again, just higher up. Boing. Got any treasure pods in here? Hunt for treasure pods now. And also steal the new slime, but that may not be fine. Okay. Boing. Doing, doing, doing. I'm already getting fast at this place. True Slime Rancher player. Get the update in 0.5 seconds. What the heck? Oh, this is just the place with the flower again. This makes no sense. Why is there fire inside of an ice area? Also, how are they so good at, like, hiding our treasure pods now? Like, movement in this game, I'm telling you. This is so slippery. Oh, so slippery. Let's go this way this time. I've never been this way. That's why. Whoa. Stop. Thank you for putting that island there. Why did they do this? Oh yeah, go out of this cave to, die. I am so lucky, I have so much energy. Jetpack fuel. Need like 40 to get here. Yeah. How many charger pods we have? 7 out of 20. Not that bad. We retraced my steps so many times now on accident. There is 100 a treasure pod on that island over there. Honestly, this island's treasure pod system is giving me Glass Desert vibes with how well hidden they are. I think they went actually all on hiding these ones. half the update time was for the actual update, the other half was for hiding the treasure pods as well as possible. What is that thing? Oh, it's a lucky slime. I know you take chickens for money. Eat it! Oh my gosh. You're trying to make me spend all my chickens. My buttons are like actually not working. That was so annoying. I was clicking things, I was using the scroll wheel, I was throwing chickens, but he did not want to accept them. Whoa, that looks cool. At the most, like, there has to be like treasure pods all under the map, and I'm just not looking under it because I don't want to lose the stuff I have. Back here? Really? No treasure pot back then? Wow. Watch them all be in like plain sight, but I'm just overthinking it because, you know, why wouldn't I? Why do you look so small? Enough. Take. Okay, there's snowflakes and a treasure pod, I told you. 100%. 100% chance of treasure pod. What the? Bro, can we not? I know you all look all pretty with that, but I thought that was a part of the, like, biomes, you know, like, decoration, not physical ground that would kill me if I hover below it. Whoa. Is there another one up here? Okay, that, no. Not from that height. Forgot how low the jetpack allows you to go up for a time. Wait. Pick it up? No. Stop. Stop being so slippery! Oh my goodness. I just flew down like a flight of stairs because I pressed the jump button. Where are we going to go from here? We can't get that high up. Oh, come on. Why? Who made the movement so slippery? The ice is not slippery, it's just the movement. Like, I wish I had this much movement in Apex. Holy. That would be impossible to hit. You have a higher chance of falling off the map right now than you do on as like a new player first ever playing Olympus. What the... Bro, where's my height and where's my spacebar going? I am holding down spacebar, but you know, yeah, let's just stop you from flying and try to get you killed again. This icicle. Why can't you climb up it? Stop adding barriers to unnecessary things. This also happened in the first game. If you try to climb a hill, it would instantly slingshot you into the ground and kill you instantly. It's the most annoying feature of all time in this game. If I didn't know slingshotting me into death is the standardized feature here. I just jumped backwards and went like 20 feet. What is going on? Chicken. have I been in there so many times? It looks so much different. How long are the rainbow bridges here? Did I activate something? Have I been to this part of the map before? At night? Wait. Oh, it's probably at night there's rainbow bridges. So right as it turns day, I'm going to die if I stand on one of them. That is awful, though. Just imagine day-night cycle ending right as you're on top of one and then you fall to your death. That'd be so annoying. What is that? Oh, I'm looking back at Ember Valley. Where would there be a treasure pond? Up there for sure, right? Is this indestructible? Break. Come on. Do it. Yes. Oh, there he is. So that's the teleporter back to your ranch from here. Or something like that, at least. He's on top of a teleporter of some sort. Wait, so what part of the island am I on? Some random part. Actually, there's an underground area right here. Have I been here? Hello. What are you? What is this area? Behind a waterfall. I thought I'd been behind so many waterfalls. Oh wait, there's an open treasure pot. No, I have been here. Whoa. Wait, I just noticed something. By that strange dime that I was complaining about earlier, what if it's only at night that you can get it? Because the rainbow bridges. Finally got the portal. That thing is going to literally, like, hurt my brain. Whoa, where am I? Wait, I can actually get out from here. Whee! Oh wait, I'm already back here. There's just multiple holes in the ground. What was that sound? This game's graphics are way too good. Can we please get this on PS5? Because if this is what it looks like on my PC. Dude, on PS5, this game would be like way too good graphic. Okay. Like I said, slippery movement. Always, all the time. Wait. Hold on. Wait, wait. No, 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 no. You better not. They're flickering. That is not good. I need to get this, like, now. They're disappearing. No. No, I told you. That would be so annoying. Good thing I was at the height for that. So yeah, that's... Oh, real quick, let me find out how to set the timer light. Also, I need to check my storage to know how much longer you can record. Well, that'll be it for this video. Like and subscribe if you enjoyed. I'll see you in the next one, and whatever that is. And if you want to go watch my other videos, I upload shorts too of this video probably, and all the other ones. I don't know what game you're watching.